Alright guys, this is Hadi and today I'm gonna show you how to create and animate this cool duplet effect in Figma. Let's jump into Figma. We will start by creating a rectangle with a height equal to the web design frame and a width that's half of our frame's width. In this case, it's 960 pixels. Next, go to the fill section and select angular gradient. Rotate and adjust the gradient slightly for our desired effect. There we go. Now we need to add 3 stops to this gradient. Click on this plus icon and Figma will automatically position our stops at 0, 50%, 75% and 100%. For the stop at 0, I will set it to my primary color. While the rest will be fully black, just like this. To enhance the brightness and achieve the tubelet effect, I will add a new stop at 3% while using the same orange color. And I will change the first stop color to little bright shade of orange. Just like this, that's look perfect. Now I will duplicate this shape by pressing Ctrl D and invert it horizontally with Shift H. Now I will select both shapes and group them into a frame. Now I will again duplicate the entire frame by pressing Ctrl D and now change its blending mode to screen with 50% opacity. So I am doing this to add a saturation to this tubelet effect. I will show you. Now place this frame on the top of the main frame and now you will see a nice glowing effect. So once done, let's select everything and turn it into a frame. So now our tubelet effect design is ready. It's time to animate. So the first thing is to create a component. Now I will add a second variant of it. Now select the first variant, go to the angular gradient property and set all the opacities to 0. So it will make it transparent. Now switch to the prototype tab to animate it. Connect the first variant to the second and set the trigger to mouse enter. The animation type to auto animate. And the duration will be 500 ms. Next, connect the second variant back to the first. This time the trigger will be mouse leave while keeping other settings the same. Finally, copy the first variant, which is pretty much transparent. Place it into our web design and align it to the center. Please ensure that our component should be at the bottom of the frame. So now let's preview it. Alright, this looks perfect. That's how we can create and animate a tubelet effect in Figma. So if you enjoyed this tutorial and want to see more Figma animations like this one or this one, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for the updates. Thanks for watching.